Hello friends, I'm going to show you how to make this delicious fried rice. This is a very secret recipe from my brother-in-law and he's going to demonstrate how to do this.
Let's find out the ingredients we need. 1.5 cup of rice. After cooking the rice, you have to put the rice in the fridge to cool it down. This rice is cooled, it's not hot.
Roasted chicken, 2 tablespoons, so as much as you like.
There's a special way to roast this chicken. You have to put salt, pepper, turmeric powder, a little bit of ginger garlic paste,
and some lime juice.
And season it very well, and then roast the chicken. We need 2 large eggs, and I have taken 2 prawns. There's a special way to cook these prawns also. I have seasoned it with turmeric powder and salt and then boiled it a little bit and then slightly fried. 1 tablespoon of cooking oil, 1 teaspoon of sesame oil and 1/4 teaspoon of chicken stock powder, 1.5 tablespoons of leeks nicely cut into thin pieces like this, and 1 tablespoon of carrot. Once again, nicely cut into thin slices. Soya sauce, 1 teaspoon. Sugar, 1/2 teaspoon. Ginger garlic paste, 1.5 teaspoon. Salt, 1/2 teaspoon. Okay, let's make this delicious fried rice. To make this fried rice, we have to pick a very special pan. The pan should be made of steel. Then only you can get the rice fried nicely. Look at the flame size. It's like the medium flame, and we have to keep this flame consistent throughout the cooking. The setting is like high, but not too high. Put your hand closely like that to the pan and check the heat, and you will feel it when it's heated. Add the oil. When the oil is hot, add the ginger garlic paste. Mix it very well.
Add the eggs.
Stir the eggs very well until they become small pieces. When the egg is cooked like this, let's add the carrot. Add the chicken stock powder and mix very well. Add the soy sauce and mix very well. Add the salt. Add the rice. Constantly stir the rice like this until the rice is very well fried. It would take like 2 to 3 minutes and you will hear this sound. When you hear this sound, then you know the rice is fried nicely. Listen to the sound. Add the prawns, add the roasted chicken, and mix very well. Add the sugar. Add the sesame oil. The rice would become fine after you put the sesame oil. That's the secret. Last thing is to put the leeks. When you put the leeks, after a minute, you should take the rice out of the pan. Then the leeks would look very fresh.
If you like it spicy, add the chili paste as well. Okay, our fried rice is ready to be served. I want to give a very special thanks to Sachit Malli for introducing this lovely recipe. Thank you very much. If you like this video, share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe and put your feedback in the comment section below. I will see you soon again with another delicious recipe. Thanks for watching.